in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Thank you. You may be seated.
Good morning, Panthers. Today is Wednesday, May 12th. I'm TJ Peacock with my co-worker, Gabriel Bena-Elemen, and these are your morning announcements.
Attention juniors, are you interested in being your own boss senior year? Join OJT and you can leave school early, make your own money, and gain real-world experience, and earn high school credit for working. For more information, ask a counselor or email Miss Arabella, earabella@mpshs.net.
The Metal Thespians have a lot of fun upcoming shows. Be sure to check out their show, Puffs, a spin on the classic Magical School of Wizardry, told from the perspective of the Puffs. Puffs will be live streamed on May 15th. Also, be sure to tune in for their student-directed showcase, Give Our Regards to Broadway, on May 21st. Watch for posters around the school for ticketing information. Don't miss them. Each show begins at 7 p.m. and the virtual doors open at 6:40 p.m.
Seniors, remember now is to the time to complete Mr. Nuremberg's things to do list. Included in the list, you need to update your score account with where you are going to school, complete the two exit surveys, submit your community service to the school website, complete your Bright Futures application for scholarships, and complete your FAFSA. If you need assistance, please contact Mr. Nuremberg or Ms. Dwyer.
That's all the news for today, Palmetto. Have a great day.
Like a marched man.
It appears, young fellow, that you are in dire need of a drink.
I must break you like Kit Kat bar. Now here, drink.
Why, thanks, man. Like, what is this, man?
Like, man, it's only the best pop in the wizarding world.
The only pop that'll get you butter buzzed.
It's Butterbeer!
Cool. Whenever I'm feeling down, I just pop a cold one and drink this magic beer. What? This ain't magic beer. I still can't do magic? Yes, I can. Watch this. Informer Everettis.
Puffs, the untold story of the Wizarding World. Coming to you May 6th and 15th. Butterbeer is not an alcoholic beverage.